Adam Rossington's swashbuckling 78 from 69 balls helped Northants gain a first innings lead of over 100 on day three against Kent. Starting the day 190 runs behind, Northants struggled early on, with Levi caught by Stevens off Claydon for 23, making it 224 for 4. Rossington and Cobb started to take control of the visiting attack, the former with unrelenting aggression. Cobb wasn't quite as forceful, but he still kept the scoreboard ticking over, whilst Rossington dispatched his third and final six to take the partnership to 59. Cobb became Imran Khayyum's maiden first-class wicket, caught by Stevens, but there was no stopping Rossington, who moved to 50. Keogh was bowled Hun for 9, but that brought Kleinveldt in with Rossington, and the pair put together a 70 partnership that brought Northants within touching distance of their opponent's first innings score. But new batsman Ollie Stone was to form another solid partnership with Kleinveldt, the South African moving on to 71 off 85 before he fell to Hun. Azarilla was the ninth wicket down, caught Latham off Khayyum, but Stone had enough support from Monty with the bat to move to his maiden first-class half-century, the fifth 50 in the match, before falling to Khayyum for 60 as Northants' innings closed on 498, a lead of 102. Monty Panesar opened the bowling for Northants in Kent's reply, and he finally prized a breakthrough in the 18th over, bowling Latham for 24. However, it was the only joy for the hosts ahead of the close as Bell Drummond and Denley batted through. Kent, 88 for 1 at stumps, trailing by 14 with 9 wickets remaining ahead of day 4.